this thing. I don't know why CSX put this here. I've seen it at the freight yard multiple times, and I've seen all the graffiti on it. I'm not sure who owns this. Probably a Conrail one. Not really sure. Let's even try to get a quick peek inside this thing. It's so dark in here. There's nothing in there. It's just abandoned. Not normally used. Fix this thing up. I don't know why CSX stored it here. I don't know how homeless people aren't living in this thing now. It's a time when weird people come out. If I had this thing, you don't see cabooses at the end of freight trains all the time. Let's check out the other way inside here. Car. This looks pretty sick. Keep this thing. If I came here earlier, easier to see inside it. That's it for now, and thanks for watching. Please rate and comment.